being a world champion is tough. To get to the top took a lot of hard work. It doesn't just happen overnight, it doesn't just happen in your sleep. It takes a lot of grit, a lot of determination, a lot of choices. People's expectations change of you, they become much higher. You become a kind of target. Everyone wants to beat you. You're the team that everyone is fighting to get that one up on. You're the team that everyone's looking at to get that one step better than you. But as a player, I'm so determined I want to stay that one step ahead of everybody else. So far, I've had a taste of Olympic bronze, but my competitive nature, the way I was brought up, the rest of the girls on my team know that we want to get that gold. And I need my team behind me, 100%. It's a team sport, it's not an individual sport. The girls in my team set me up my shots. They make my life easy out there. Yeah, a skip gets all the glory when they make the shots to win. They get all the slack when they miss the shots and lose. But that's part of the job. It's a part of the leadership of the skip. We've got difficult decisions to make, and you've got to have faith that you're making that right decision. You've got to have the balls, I want to say, to call that decision and make sure that you have faith that your team are behind you. I can't imagine what I'd be doing if I didn't curl. It's just part of my life now. I enjoy all the training, I enjoy all the practice, and I think the day I turn up the practice and I don't enjoy it will be the day I don't enjoy curling, and I will struggle to give up the sport before I do make it to the very top of the Olympic podium.